A lot of the stuff that we build is custom, so we need to make it from scratch. Having the Ultimaker, we've been able to triple the speed of making parts and cut the cost by 10 times. You think 3D printing at first is sort of like a prototyping thing, but it's an end-use process for us. My name's Dom Tucci. I'm a designer at Tucci Hot Rods. We're in the custom car building field. Custom car building starts out with hot rodding. Hot rodding used to be a thing where people would modify their cars to make them faster or lower or drag race quicker. So custom car building comes in where people want professionals to do it. Ford Project Vehicle Program is a thing for the SEMA show in Las Vegas. It's the biggest aftermarket car parts show in the world. You basically send in a proposal and like the overall theme of the car. And the guy running the project vehicle program called us back and was like, I got a Fiesta if you want to do it. And we're like, yeah, we're definitely going to do it. We got the Ultimaker in during the Fiesta project. I opened up the box, put it on my desk, and ran one test print, and I started printing out parts for the car. I probably printed like 30 or 40 things with the Ultimaker throughout the whole process, whether that was little mock-up pieces or final pieces. We did the headlights, we did the fender vents, the hood vents, we did the dash piece, the upper dash pieces that kind of cap off the top of the dash. We did the rear taillight section. Anything that I could think of to try to print, I printed. To be able to make these pieces, we would have had to CNC them out of a block of ABS or some sort of plastic. The time on that, we'd have to figure out fixturing and, you know, send it to a machine shop that would be able to do that. They would have to fit it in their schedule to have the printer and to be able to print out multiples of it and then to be able to use it as the end-use product has been so great for us. Most of these cars take 6 months to a year, and to get it down into just 2 months, we were pretty happy by it. The Ultimaker is pretty much a staple tool in the shop now, and we're going to use it any way possible on every future car that we work on.